A lack of bus drivers has some local parents scrambling to get their kids to school. Monroe Public Schools canceled routes 36 and 75 for the rest of the week. Those buses serve Monroe High School, Middle School, and Raisinville Elementary School. In the meantime, it is up to parents to get their kids to and from school. We're told the whole district is already short on drivers, and now some are out sick.